Hi, in this video I will show you how to make a project with two separate solids. If you create one solid in FreeCAD, for example simple solid, okay, and then you want to add another solid, okay, it won't work. Okay, based on a sketch that doesn't touch a previously created solid, we cannot create another solid. It will be the same if you create a sketch consisting of several separate geometries, for example, one geometry and second geometry, okay, and select Path command. And the same, we cannot create a solid from separate geometries in one sketch. Okay, cancel this. Let's delete this sketch and this sketch. This is different if you create another sketch and that sketch touches a previously created solid. For example, let's create another sketch. Okay. And now it's all okay, we can create a solid like this, but it is one single part. And what if we want to create another part in this project? And to do this, simply create a new body. And now, in the new body, we can create a new sketch. This body is active, so select Create Sketch, select the plane, and for example, create a geometry like this. And based on this sketch, the sketch in the new body, we can create a new solid. And now we have two separate solids in the project.